Wrote this song, and then I remembered, like, so many of my favorite musicians write very depressing songs or very happy music. Certainly, the man who made my world change, Morrissey, is like the best at that, I think, the Smiths. And so learned a lot from him. So I just thought, oh, I should do that. I should write something that sounds really happy, even though I'm really fucking sad. And then write a chorus that's like the solution, even though I feel like there is no solution because I was on the couch, right? So sometimes you have to fake it till you make it. I've heard that before. Filled with crap.